if you knock down that wall to the adjoining unit. You get a 4,800 square foot palace in the sky.
Is that enough commission for you?
You look well. Your hair is different. I have something I've been wanting to tell you for a long time. But I didn't know how. Have you ever harbored a secret? It's crippling. And I think it's taking a toll on my health.
Come again?
He's a money launderer. And a tax evader. But mostly he uses it to funnel money for his international clients. That's what it's called, right? Paper trail. So you got my message?
I want you to know this is not my doing.
What did I do?
You know what you did.
Charlie, people do that in marriages.
He didn't want to live with you anymore.
Jeez, scare the shit out of me. What are you doing sitting there in the dark? Do you want me to get that Cabernet? Or something stronger? Where are the boys? Are they asleep?
They're at Laura's. Just thought it wouldn't matter. He could get past all of that. But he couldn't. That night it got heated and I hit him. And the last thing I did before he walked out that door was hit him. I keep trying to find the person to blame. I drove him away.
I was driving and I didn't see a bend in the road. And I took it too fast. I wasn't even sure what had happened.
She's not going to be in our lives anymore.
Isn't she like your best friend?
No, not at all. Barely knew her.
Then why didn't you let her live with us? You guys want to have this chit-chat later? Henry's about to become a child of Christ.
I feel like you're being really cavalier about this. It involves another investigation. And until that plays itself out, my hands are tied with Miss Hale. And even if she confesses, it's not enough to warrant an arrest. Okay, I can get you a restraining order. That'll take me about 24 hours. For now, try and take comfort knowing that you have your answer. Isn't that what you wanted?
Having Charlie at my house has been a real godsend.
Well, yeah, it's just a phase. Charlie will come home when he's done being mad at me.
Well, I'm glad to be able to help. Be someone you can turn to. That's what family's for.
I just sold two of these units for you, all cash. What is it going to take for you to just lay off?
Steve Wood pulled his deposit this morning. Well, don't dwell. Circulate the trays. And do one more Swiffer at the bathrooms. I want that faux marble spotless.
I offer you a pinwheel.
I am working for Lorna to keep a roof over my kids' heads. To keep my life together.
That's why I'm turning myself in. I just wanted you to know I'm going to ask for the maximum sentence. It might be the chair, if that's something that they still do.
Well, I already turned you in.
You should have. That's right.
Listen, I'm handling it. Just gotta move some cash around at the bank.
How much were you looking to withdraw today from the joint account? Sorry it took me so long to get this back to you.
It's okay. Judy got me a bird I can keep inside. He doesn't like people seeing us in an unpolished state.
Funny. We've been neighbors 8 years, and I've never been over. You really went for it with the security back here. I should probably get myself home. If I drink too much, I break out in full body hives.
I need you to forgive me. I want a clean slate with you.
You could have told me that you're pulling that offer.
I'm just trying to look out for you.
Do you want a drink or something? can get you a glass.
She destroyed me. My whole life, my family, everything I worked for.
What happened?
I can't really get into it.